इस नोटिफिकेशन के प्रीएम्बल में सेक्शन 104 का रेफरेंस क्यों नहीं है?
माय लॉर्ड, बिकॉज दिस इज द इलेक्शन प्रोग्राम व्हिच इज बीइंग इशूड।
ने इस रिजर्व सीट्स की भी बात की है तो 104 का रेफरेंस क्यों नहीं है?
माय लॉर्ड, इसमें रिजर्व सीट्स आर कवर्ड इन पैराग्राफ 2।
व्हाई यू आर नॉट मेंशन सेक्शन 104?
My lord, this is referring to section 104 is connected through paragraph 2. That is my submission.
Why this submission?
My lord, with utmost respect, I don't think the election program stands vitiated But my humble submission is that it does not vitiate.
Your reply suggests how you conducted the election.
My lord, I leave it at that. My submission is that nothing turns on it, is my respectful submission, sir. The Act, section 104 is part of the law. It has not been set aside. It is there. It was applied.
Yes.
Grateful, my lord.
Everything is a part of the law.
Yes, my lord. So, my lord, may I read the opening notification, the opening paragraph? Pursuant to the announcement of poll date by the Election Commission of Pakistan, we did a notification dated 3rd of November 2023. And on 8th February 2024, the Election Commission of Pakistan, in terms of Article 224, read with 254 of the Constitution, and Section 57(2), this is, my lord, the most relevant section of the Elections Act, and all other powers enabling it in that behalf, hereby calls upon the electors of the National Assembly and Provincial Assemblies in Punjab, Sindh, Khyber Pakhtunkhwa and Balochistan to elect their representatives from each of the constituencies to the general seats in connection therewith, and in connection therewith appoints the following dates for various activities of the election to the aforesaid assemblies. Now, my lord, let's please just go through these stages. They are all very crucial and relevant. First, my lord, public notice is issued. Then, my lord, there is a time period for filing of the nomination papers. This applies to both candidates for general seats and reserve seats. Publication of names of the nominated candidates. Last, then, my lord, scrutiny under Section 60 takes place before the returning officer. There are appeals provided for that. And then, my lord, I come to 7. There is, my lord, publication of revised list. These are the candidates whose nomination papers have been accepted.
रिजर्व सीट का भी होता है ना
नोटिफिकेशन? जी जी, माय लॉर्ड, मैं उसी पे अभी आ रहा हूँ। बिल्कुल आइडेंटिकल उसका इसी तरह होता है जी। देन माय लॉर्ड, लास्ट डेट फॉर विड्रॉल ऑफ कैंडिडेचर एंड पब्लिकेशन ऑफ रिवाइज लिस्ट ऑफ कैंडिडेट्स। दिस इज व्हेन ऑल द कैंडिडेट्स स्टैंड लॉक्ड इन। इट्स व्हेन दिस लिस्ट, my lord, this last list is in terms of form 33, which I'll come to, which is very relevant.
Which is basic document.
That's the basic document, my lord. So the form 33, when we reach the form 33 stage, there's a form 33 for general seats, and likewise, identical process, there's a form 33 for reserve seats. There are returning officers, my lord, my lord,
the submission was, and come back to that, that the purpose of this list is that the voters can make an informed choice.
No, khatam, koi naya point batao.
इसमें
नया पॉइंट है।
टर्निंग द क्लॉक बैक टुडे विल एक्सक्लूड द वोटर्स फ्रॉम द मिक्स।
मुख्तार साहब, एक बात इसमें, सपोज हम बात करते हैं पब्लिक रिप्रेजेंटेशन की, और यकीनन लोगों के विल को तो जरूर देखना चाहिए। सपोज एक पार्टी है, एक इलेक्शन में वो मेजॉरिटी पार्टी होती है और अगले इलेक्शन में बायकॉट कर जाती है। हमें पता है कि वो बहुत पॉपुलर पार्टी है, हमें पता है कि सारी लोग उनको वोट देंगे, लेकिन वो उनके लोग डिसाइड करते हैं कि हम बायकॉट करेंगे, इस इलेक्शन में नहीं जाएंगे। तो क्या विल ऑफ द पीपल तो एक मखसूस जमात के साथ है, लेकिन वो इलेक्शन में हमारे सामने क्या उसको उसकी बुनियाद पर सीट की डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन होगी या नहीं होगी?
Sir, if the
baki party election lane kya unko milengi ya nahi milengi?
My submission is that the parties which contest the elections will get the seats. The vehicle for getting the seat is the political party. The proportion is the proportion which they have. I'm repeating myself. Sorry for that. The proportion is the proportion which they have in terms of the general seats they hold.
We will not keep in mind the popularity.
My Lord, if your lordships start determining that, what will be the criteria of that?
I can tell you popularity, all dictators get 98.4% in referendums.
Yes, and
let's this is a rule-based system, constitutional-based system, follow it. Maybe there's a better system, adopt it, follow that system.
Your lordships have put it better than me, that your lordships are the judges of the constitutionality of statutes and not the judges of the oddity or wisdom of what the legislature does. Over here, there is nothing unconstitutional in articles one, in section 104 and section 62.
They have not even been challenged.
They have not been.
In fact, you can go see the videos of the last one. I think this point very much came up before when I was hearing that case. If you feel this, you can challenge it, but that challenge hasn't even taken place. So why should we say if it's constitutional or unconstitutional?
And the last submission, the very last submission is that if you accept this argument and if you...
And you know, constitutionality, unless there's overwhelming reasoning and unconstitutionality is absolutely clear, legislation should not be disturbed.
Sir, your lordship's judgments are to the effect that you must put the statute next to the constitution and find every reason to uphold its validity, and only when that fails, then a statute must be struck down. The leading judgment where in all this case law has been encapsulated, or much of the case, is the case of Imrana Tivana. That's on my list of cases already submitted. The last submission, as I was making, my lord, is that if you allow and accept the submission made today, your lordships will be creating a dual system. Political parties which submit lists and must go through the process of scrutiny, have that list notified, and the priority on that list cannot be changed. Persons who join an off-the-shelf political party which has not submitted a list, which has not gone to the people in the general election, can now come up with a list post the election, ask for a new election schedule, have their papers scrutinized on that basis, and have those seats allocated. Neither the independents knew at the time when they joined this party who are going to be the persons on the list, nor did the ordinary voter know. So there would be virtually one criteria for the appellant and another for the rest of the 13 political parties which are there. My lord, that's the final submission. I prepared a note, I'll give you a lordship.
Note kidhar aapka?
My lord, just hand it over.
The Election Commission? You wanted to file something.
My lord, I filed a CMA, a concise statement. Would my lord like to look at that first? My lord, I can come to that in the I apologize, my lord. Saron ke liye main mark aur highlight sticky
dega raha hoon. Theek, okay.
Thank you, my lord. My lord, the Election Commission of Pakistan has filed this concise statement in terms of CMA 5840. I'll principally be making submissions from that and relying on the material which is appended with that concise statement.
Nothing filed therein is disputed.
My lord, no, these are all matters of record. This has been on record since, my lord, before the hearing started. The respondents have a copy, the appellants
haven't filed
have a copy.
Anything in contradiction.
No, my lord, nothing has been filed in contradiction.
Is this a complete record of everything? Is this a complete record?
No.
Is this a complete record of everything?
Ladyship, yes. I have endeavored to file a record of everything.
So, for example, the 86 independents who have joined the petitioner party, उनका रिकॉर्ड किधर है,
तो उन्होंने
उनके नॉमिनेशन पेपर्स किधर हैं और उनका रिकॉर्ड किधर है विद रेफरेंस टू देयर एफिडेविट्स एंड देयर नॉमिनेशंस एंड देयर लेटर्स दैट दे हैव जॉइंड, वो कंप्लीट रिकॉर्ड नहीं है, एटलीस्ट आई हैव नॉट सीन इट इन दिस.
जी, आई हैवंट फाइल्ड every single nomination paper for, of every candidate. By way of sample, I have filed three or four.
But how do we know what your sample is? You should have filed the entire lot of all 86.
In your defense, there was no direction.
My lord, may I adopt my lord the Chief Justice's response as my response to ladyship.
I refrain from responding out of deference.
No, ladyship, but I have no issue. I will
file
them.
Can you give us facts according to your understanding?
Bilkul. The facts and my legal formulations are as concisely as I could frame in my concise statement. I'll take my lords through the facts, the factual chronology first. My lord, it all starts with the issuance of the election program, sometimes also referred to as an election schedule, but the act uses the expression election program. So when I say election program, I mean election schedule. That was issued, my lord, on 15-12-2023. Would my lords just like me to list these facts? I would like to take my lord through the document. Can I do that now, my lord?
Ji, jaise aap argue kare.
Thank you, my lord. So, my lord, that is the first document appended at page 17.
17.
G. 17 of Part 1 of CMA 5840.
H?
It's 17, my lord. I'll just read the opening paragraph of this too. The election schedule is a crucial document. It is very relevant to all the submissions I'll be making. They flow from this. The whole election program for the entire election, which includes election to general seats as well as election to reserve seats for women and non-Muslims. I'll just be using the expression reserve seats, but when I say that, I mean both non-Muslims and women. All of it is regulated by this single election program. The election program is finalized and issued at the beginning of the election process. And I'll be developing this further and saying this